Now, step seven is to present at a trade show. Now, this will give you direct access to buyers. You'll increase your chances of getting picked up by an international boutique and get maximum exposure. Now, the likes of Samantha Wills, who designs the beautiful costume jewelry that are worn by so many different stars, like Fergie, there's a million other ones who have been seen wearing Samantha Wills. She started and actually got picked up by her first retailer by showing at a trade show. So it's a great opportunity to get instant wholesale bulk orders. This is where you can get your big money, as we were talking about before, and really get the volume. So as a member of Fashion Design Success in our mentoring program, you'll be given a list of trade shows around the world, as well as in Australia, Paris, New York, and London. The ones that are particularly for accessories, clothing, children's wear, bridal wear, lingerie, swimwear. There's niche ones to exhibit at. So we'll give you a list of those so you're exhibiting at the right trade shows. Now, here is my absolute secret tip to tripling your profits as a fashion designer with your own fashion label. So this is to launch your own online store. Now, build a website for your label. You plug in an online store and shopping cart. You offer PayPal. You market it on Facebook and promote it through your own blog or other fashion blogs. Offer an affiliate commission. Now, why does this triple your sales, you might be asking? This might sound quite, oh yeah, that's a great idea. Well, let me show you the numbers. Let's go back to our example of the wedding dress. Now, before, when you're wholesaling to a bridal boutique, you are only getting 25% of the retail price. So on the retail price of $995, you only made $249. So when you have your own online store, you're cutting out the middleman. You now make the retail margin that would normally go to your retail boutique plus what you would normally make. So it's $497 plus $249. So before you're making $249 per dress, you are now making $747 per dress. So triple the amount of profit. So if you were to sell 10 dresses, you will make $7,000. If you were to sell 100 dresses, you would make $74,000. So you only really need to sell 100 dresses in a year to get an income of $75,000. And I can tell you that's probably a lot more than you would get working in a retail store or in an admin job. Pretty good money. At 100 dresses a year, that's only really 2 sales per week, which is really quite achievable. Now, here's the children's wear example. If your retail price was $59.95, instead of making $14.98 per garment, you are now making $44.95 per garment. Now, if you have 10 garments in each range, which I recommend that you do, and you sold 50 pieces per garment, that is $4,495, which is $22,745 per range. Now, that's pretty good money. You could run this business from home. So I think that's about $89,900 per annum. Again, really great money for something that would be quite easy to do from your own home as you're looking after your own kids. So there you have it. That's my 8 steps to fashion design success. I really hope that you found this webinar extremely great value and learned heaps of amazing things that you can implement straight away. I really hope to make your dreams a reality. I'd like to invite you to join our Fashion Design Success mentoring program. And just a reminder, if you sign up today, you'll get the 2 free bonuses. It's not offered on our website. You'll have to type in a code word webinar to get those. You'll get the $500 discount voucher to get your own online store and website made for your fashion label. And you'll also get the free critique of your fashion designs before you send them off to a manufacturer, which is absolutely priceless and can save you loads of money. So that's everything for today. Thank you so much for your time. And you can sign up to the mentoring program here at fashiondesignsuccess.com/signup.html. Just remember to put in the code word webinar after you signed up to get the exclusive free bonuses sent to you. Thanks very much, guys, and look forward to speaking with you soon.